So I've finished cutting the peppers, and then what I'm going to do is just put the pork on top here and then leave it to roast. Then the steam, obviously from cooking these, is going to penetrate the pork from underneath. Then I'm going to put the potatoes in as well, in another container, and then roast them together. All right. Lovely. Nice beard, eh? Don't be jealous, bruh.